glory to the Most High God. Found another job. See, as a real street preacher, you're not getting paid to preach. Like, you know, immediately after you preach or before you preach, you pass the basket and take up an offering or receive some type of a tithe for preaching. No, you just preach. And you don't want to bring any offense to the ministry of God. I'm not going to put a bucket in front of me. I'm not a busker. I'm not an entertainer. Hallelujah. I'm not selling anything. So my point is that you work. You labor. Apostle Paul labored. Physically and spiritually. No, go ahead, sir. And he didn't want to bring offense to the ministry, so I came from an area, the elevator is not working at all. It's being renovated till like 2025. So you carry this with you, but these people are carrying the mango, the fruit, they're carrying all these different things. And I'm working for the King so I can have treasure in heaven. What I'm doing is done in love. God is the judge. But I speak the truth in love, and God provides. Wow. I don't know if you noticed the first man in the video, he was plugged in. He had a space, personal space heater, and his tablet, he was plugged right in. So, I mean, how could anybody complain if this man is coming out here? I don't know the man. He's coming out here in a wheelchair with the speaker. Now he's, you know, looking for donations, but my point is that he had to come here, he had to physically labor to get here. Thank you. I'm not condoning selling Christian music or religious music or selling anything in regards to the kingdom of God, but what's your excuse? I have no excuse. This man's out here with gear. Whether he's sincere or not, God knows. But Jesus said, go and preach the gospel. He didn't say to sing religious songs and ask for money, to solicit donations. He never said that. Well, I'm going to probably go to the seven platform. Guard. Hallelujah. Glory to the Most High God. Glory to the light of life. Bible says, if you don't work, you don't eat. And Jesus said, the fields are white unto harvest. He said, I have meat to eat. I have food to eat. That you don't know. They didn't know of. My food is to do the will of him who sent me. That's right. Hallelujah to the light of life. Hope you're there. See, I don't even know if the Hare Krishnas are over here. I don't know. But there's, you know, pretty much wherever I go, there's somebody. Somebody soliciting somebody. Wicked. Yeah, they've got that. That's the only thing they got right. Wicked. And they ain't right.
Some
people get a little emotional when they see the cameras, but I love the accountability, and I love to be able to share the word of God. I'm on a mission to speak the pure gospel truth, unadulterated, for this generation. Spiritual farmer, preaching the word of the living God. Hallelujah. You know, maybe I'll walk up. It's not that far of a walk. A little something different today. Well, on second thought. You know, I pray that God leads me and guides me, the footsteps of the righteous, the order of God. So you pray that you're led by God. It can seem difficult to pick where. I'm going to go back down to the seven. Hallelujah. Souls pretty much everywhere you look. I love this platform. A tremendous amount of people. It's very noisy, but so you can see I'm pushing this. It's quite heavy. But serves the purpose. You preach for 4 hours, 5 hours, whatever it may be. It's a blessing to not be screaming over all this noise. I think we'll just set up right here. I'm going to lock this up here. Hallelujah. Give it a sound check. And turn this. That's going to look for my face. This is a lapel microphone. I can see that it's synced up. Here we go, 100% remaining. Love this setup so much that I bought two complete sets. That's how much I like it. It's not perfect, but I really, really like it. I prayed for a cameraman and this seems to be what God provided. Hallelujah. It's a very strong wireless mic, so I don't get interference. I have other mics. I have another mic that I prefer, but I get interference. I prefer over this.
Hallelujah to the light of life. Hallelujah to the Lord Jesus Yeshua.
Now I'm going to sync I'm gonna shut off this video and start a video on here, and I'm gonna sync the phone that's just recording now to the DJI Osmo camera. Love you, and pray for me. A moment in the life of a street preacher. Hallelujah.